A woman from Western Indiana tonight is facing charges after several dead animals were discovered on her property. According to our partners at the Herald Bulletin, Charlene Williams from Cayuga was arrested for animal cruelty. Police say they found three dead goats and four other animals, like horses, in extremely bad health. They removed those animals because of the living conditions, lack of food and water, and the extreme heat at the time. The Humane Society is now taking care of those animals.